There's nothing to fear here. If you didn't do anything wrong.
What am I supposed to do with all this free time and no working television?
Lots of shoobies around here lately. You'd think there wasn't a war.
Taste of devil's blood. Not rich or famous. Not yet, anyway.
I think I'll head down to the pier and catch a shell. Something useful for a change.
We always need extra hands at City Hall. Consider joining up.
So, I can finally put a face to the name. I'm Mayor Tim, the executor, if you will, of this humble metropolis. Welcome to Atlantic City. Good of you to show up right before the city falls. My pleasure. Finally, a person with some manners around here. I think you and I will get along just fine. Fact of the matter is, keeping this city afloat is like Atlas holding up the sky. Our job is to keep people fed and alive. So far, we've been managing quite well. And that is until those vermin from the Barrens took over the community center and started attacking folks left and right. We were already spread thin before. Now, hell, I'm amazed they haven't taken City Hall yet. Think you can help thin out the herd for me? Nothing fancy, mind you. I need you to get into the community center and thin out the plant folk there as much as possible. But before you do, I need you to take care of a few emergencies. Think you can handle that for me?
The elite's got it.
Fantastic. Now, let's get down into the nitty-gritty. The plant folk managed to cause a ruckus. So much so, they damaged our power lines. I sent an engineer out to repair him and restore power, but he says he can't work till we clear out the monsters. He's at the edge of the Barrens. Go talk to him and keep those tree huggers off his back while he works. Good luck.
Probably invest in a boat to get to work at this rate. The flooding's only getting worse and worse.
The city isn't self-sufficient, that's for sure. Ever since the overgrown started showing up, I've been eyeing the potted ficus at City Hall.
There better be a good reason you're blocking my light. Name's Buttercup. I lead the Internal Revenue Services for Atlantic City. I do. If you can handle it. We kept a dossier on every mafioso and showboy we taxed. We were understandably very good at it. When those dossiers were lost after the community center was taken over, it slowed down our work. A lot. If you can find some of those dossiers for me while you're in there, I'd make it worth your while. Good. Bring them to me when you come back. If you come back. Tim also mentioned there being some security cam footage he needs. If you can nab that too, we might be able to get a better idea of what the Overgrown are all about. Well, get moving. I can almost hear your muscles atrophying.
So you're the hero type, huh? Yeah. I've been known to save a few cats from trees.
The only good kind of mobs do is dead monster.
Get someone to repair this pipe.
What's that look for? Trying to wrestle?
I wish Buttercup would get rid of that stupid toy horse.
Stay clear of the showman if I were you. There. Oh, you have no idea how relieved I am to see you here. Are you ready to get started? Great. Watch my back while I repair the fallen power lines. Just be careful around the overgrown.
Thank you.
just won't go home.
I wish Buttercup would get rid of that stupid toy horse.
Company out here. Plant folk are trying to lay siege to City Hall, led by some brute who takes the name Overgrown to a new level. The family and the showman sent some folks over, but they're about as fierce as a chipmunk in heat. Get on out here and show them how it's done.
Hell, if there isn't finally someone with a bit of gumption around here. You did good work saving our hides today. Atlantic City is forever in your debt. As the old saying goes, battle won. We may have one today, but this is almost guaranteed to happen.
I'll be damned. I wasn't expecting to see you crushed and rocked your bones.
Leave it be, Buttercup. Not only did you save our life, but you did it.
How could this happen?
Almost guaranteed to have it again.
I'll be damned. I wasn't
Leave it be, Buttercup. I think you can spare a little bit. Not only did you save our hides, but you did it in a jiffy. I'm sure your timeliness saved quite a few lives. And I'll be. You managed to get the footage from a... You did good. And we may...
I'll be damned.
Not only did you save our hides, but you did it in a jiffy. I'm sure your timeliness saved quite a few lives. And I'll be... You managed to get the footage from those damned security cameras as well. So thank you for that, friend. This'll go a long way in helping us study the plant folk.
I see you've got all the dossiers. Not bad. Then again, with all that gear you have, it'd be pretty pathetic if you hadn't done it.
You're all right, stranger. Maybe friend is more appropriate of a name now. This won't be the last time we meet. But the doors of Atlantic City are open to you anytime. So, no goodbyes. Only Amiga see you soon.
Yeah, well, not too soon. You can take your time, you know.
All this hot bogeys crawling out of the barrens. Like, what's a plant gonna do? Grow it?
Apocalypse out there.
red collar when I'm done with him.
And he'll be on for the rest of his life. Give him a bullet. He won't be running.
You ready to get airborne? Hop in and I'll fire her up.
I wonder if they can make our armor in.